Anyway, that was brilliant. I
Yes,
just get, I get.
he's cool, like.
Ah, he's a good lad.
So what's crack?
What's the
What
crack with you?
well,
are we on air? He
Well,
said,
life to the planet,
life of the planet.
yeah. I'll be rolling on with it.
But it's
Yes,
only a rolling,
you're
aye.
rolling.
A rocking and rolling. Well, listen,
Anyway.
I'm going to take a wee break then. I need to go and put a wee tune on. I need to go for a single fish here. I took too much
Happy
liquid
day.
on. I took
Happy
too
day.
much liquid on before I started the show. So, but listen, I'm up. I'm probably going to do a couple of shows tonight, so I'm up all night here. I'm going to go and get another wee espresso as well. Keep me fully charged up here.
Well, I'm very grateful for you going for a lolly and gish, and that's for all our Northern Ireland
Well,
listeners. Northern Ireland listeners, you're going for a lolly and gish, and we shall listen to you later.
yeah, phone back. We'll try to get some zombies on here, but I think it was too late. I think they've all fell asleep now, but we can try. We can but try.
But sure, they're all burying their heads under duvets or whatever they call them. We'll see you later, Tommy. Love
Hope
you.
somebody just
Bye.
sent me a whole load of
Bye.
messages here. See you later, Una. Right, God bless.
Bye.
Take care. Hold on. Right, hold on. It's a bit late to phone that number there, isn't it? Right. Stay there. Hold on. That's only 2 minutes. Right, I need to put this one on quickly. Stay there. I'll be back in 2 minutes. Right, and hopefully, God willing, later on we can get two wonderful, fine American gentlemen on a three-way call. They promised me it. Beyond the Waves, G-Man. If anybody's out there, put them on standby. Say G-Man and Rocky B, Rocky Bats and G-Man. Somebody put it on Twitter and I'll retweet it. If somebody can put that message out, Rocky B and G-Man, say Tommy is shouting your names. He's getting you on the standby list. We want you he's on soon. We'll get two Yankee Doodles on at the same time. Yes, we'll get them talking. Shut down. The American shutdown. Right, I think I'm doing a 5 hour show here because I'm about to get stocked up on this espresso shit. And a good brother has promised me, a good brother has promised me 5,000 shares. I'm going to go to my auntie to get her proxy vote. And if anybody else has got shares that they want me to go with a proxy vote, we're going proxied up to your frumpy bits. Proxied up to your frumpy bits. We're going to do a bit of publicity. We're going to deliver some nice goodies to the Celtic family at Celtic Park in solidarity. Glasgow Radio Online stands in solidarity with a living wage. A living wage at Celtic Park. How disgraceful. that the powers that be say that the good Celtic people working there are not entitled to a living wage. How dare you? How fucking well dare you? And how dare you tell us to vote against an investigation against the biggest cheating bastardos in British history? Yes, the biggest cheating bastardos in British history ever. And our board says, oh, don't send anything to UEFA. Don't get UEFA involved. Shocking. Well, this crackpot is getting in amongst it. Send me your proxy votes. Give me your votes. And we'll go in there as a block vote of crackpots. A crackpot block vote. And I'll go there and deliver it to Peter Lywell with a tin of soup and a tartan kilt. We're going the distance. We're going all the fucking way. Yes, I went all the distance there, the full distance, for a single fish and a coffee. Well, we're going to get a coffee there, so we're back in two. And a massive thank you there to our boys in the Noise Abatement Society. Thank you.
Dear she long gone ago, such times. Dog and keel revish. She master ain't he lurking out of war a shay. She tower ain't wheat. So lick my seer on soon tire. Spawn and bow her is cacarum. Bon and me can't scream a mach mine. Keep it so darling. So lick my seer on soon tire. Spawn trauma is een been a whole fleet. From a race, I say may unfold. It's not a made alive. So lick my serum soon tar. Spun and bow her ace gakaram. But it may come scream by my shmine. Give it to all. So lick my serum.
One. Yes, well, so Single Fish has been organised, Cuppa Espresso has been organised, it's now chilling out, it has to be drunk now, it has to be drunk. So thanks there to the people who put out, I've just retweeted. And Paris just retweeted. Right. Next parrot, Kenny McAdam. Hold on. Kenny McAdam, thank you very much. Seamus. Hello, Seamus.
Hello.
How you doing, my man?
You hear me? Aye.
Aye. How you doing?
All right.
What's happening? Hold on, we've got Sean phoning through as well here, there.
Right.
Sean and Seamus, see you there.
Hello.
Right,
see that bully, the one I gave you the number for?
Is he still up?
They're up, and they're all mad at me in the house, you got a fucking laugh.
Right, I'll go play this tune, right, you stay there the now, right, the two of you using a phone, you back, I'll go and phone the Billy boy, right?
You can't let him know it's me, though.
I know, don't worry, right. Seamus, you alright if you phone back 5-10 minutes, right?
Right, God bless. I just keep the phone back.
Right, stay there, I'll phone you back. Right, I'm going to load this tune, right. I'm away to sink espresso. I'm away to get more wired to the moon here. Yes, we're going to get stimulated up to the max. The only way you get more stimulated than me than now with this espresso is if you went up the Peruvian foothills and ask one of the mules if you got a line of ching.